Hello, my name is Sunny, and today I'm going to teach you how to find an official music video on YouTube. My YouTube tips to you. The first one is look for a check mark. That means the video is official. The second step is to keep a lookout for the phrase Vevo. That means video evolution. And the third step is next to the title of the song, it may say official. Here's an example. Let's go to YouTube. Today, I want to watch the video, Katy Perry Roar. So, the first thing I'll do is type in official. Then, the second thing I'll do is type in the artist's name. In this case, it will be Katy Perry. And the name of the song, or you may be able to call it title. Here are three videos. This one says Katy Perry Roar, official. This one says Katy Perry Roar, official. And this one says Mix Katy Perry Roar, official. They all have official on it. Now, the second step to do, if you're stuck on that, is to look at the channel. Here, it says Katy Perry Vevo, and it has a check mark, which means it's official. And Vevo, of course, stands for Video Evolution. This channel is World Star Hip Hop Vines. And this one looks like it's a playlist. Sometimes, it might help for you to look at the views. Katy Perry's channel has 2.3 billion views. And this channel has 4,000 views. Looks like this video has more. And it looks like this video is it. Here's a key. The tour tickets are available now. So it looks like Katy Perry and her crew are trying to sell a few tickets. There are copycats out there, so it's best to ignore them. Here is a concert of Katy Perry, and it's Katy Perry Vevo, so maybe you might want to watch that. Here are some copycats. And like I said, it's best to ignore them. And here's a lyric video, maybe you want to watch that. But this is a video. Sometimes there might be ads, and they'll skip soon. Don't worry. Coming through quickly. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And remember, if you have any problems with your YouTube or something related to that, then I may be able to help. I might make a YouTube video about it, or maybe I might comment. But in any way, I'll try to help. Thanks for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it.